Well, police gave a news conference here this afternoon giving the details of this alleged sexual assault. All four men are in jail tonight. They range in age from 21 to 30 years old.
According to court documents, the disturbing events unfolded on June 30th here at the Mount Pleasant Heights apartment complex in northeast Baltimore. The 20-year-old female victim called police saying she'd been sexually assaulted by these four men: 21-year-old Howard Smith Cook, 23-year-old Dale Lawton, 24-year-old Dante Green, and 30-year-old James Renard. Court papers say the men forced the woman's pants down, performed numerous sexual acts, and bit her breast and other parts of her body. Morgan State University officials have confirmed that two of the alleged attackers, Howard Smith Cook and Dale Lawton, are current students and band members at the university. The other two are former band members. According to police, it appears the victim knew at least one of the suspects and there was no break-in prior to the attack. They also say interviews with suspects revealed that alcohol was involved.
At this time, we are unaware of any additional victims. We would ask, though, the public that if they are familiar with these individuals and have been victimized, to contact us, and we will follow those leads as appropriate.
Morgan State University officials put out a statement today saying that they are saddened to learn about the assault. They also say that we are all diminished whenever charges such as these are leveled against any of our students, but it's especially troubling when these allegations describe behavior that falls so significantly short of our expectations. A preliminary hearing is scheduled for all four suspects on August 10th. Reporting live at police headquarters, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.